Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter error 0x8007007f when using Windows 11 Installation Assistant, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to disable third-party antivirus. The second solution is to enable user account control. Search for user account control in the Windows search bar and click on this option which says change user account control settings. Now in this window, if this bar is selected at anything else, make sure to bring it down to never notify. Then click on OK. It will ask for administrator permissions. Click on yes to give the same. The next solution would be to free up space on the system partition. Search for disk cleanup in the Windows search bar and click on this option to open the disk cleanup window. Now check all of these boxes and then click on OK and then click on delete files. The next solution would be to update your graphics drivers. Go to intel.com and search for graphics drivers in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Then you can download the file to your system and install the latest graphics drivers. The next solution would be to perform an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.